Good evening, and welcome to Easy's Playhouse, you stupid motherfucker!
Now that you got the album, what the fuck are you gonna do with it, bitch? Bitch, 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 bitch.
I knew this nigga back in back since the nigga was little.
The nigga come from Compton, Michigan, nigga.
I'ma introduce him. This is the craziest motherfucker. This nigga's crazy. Just listen.
Easily I approach the microphone because I ain't no joke. Tell your mama to get off of my tip. I have no time to give her my dick. I'm gonna hold it and walk around the stage, and if you fuck up, I'm going to get my gauge and unload the barrel and laugh. Cause I'm putting lead in your motherfucking ass. Psychopathic, but the hoes are attracted. Because when I'm on hard, my dick's at least a yard. In the days of old, I was a nut. Now I need at least three hoes when I fuck. Cause I do a check, nut one, nut two. Then I save enough for when there's nothing else to do. Get used to the crew, bitch. Cause I will never quit. As soon as you think that's it, I'm still talking shit.
I told you that nigga was crazy.
Yeah, Eric, right?
That's my boy. God damn it. Go for it, your bad self. Step up to the mic.
Hey,
nigga.
Bitch, better my ripple.
I got a fable that you need to listen to. It's a funky little rhyme about a bitch or two. One Sharon, the other one Sean. I wanted to nut, but which one do I want? Sean said, easy, let me fuck you blind. And Sharon said, I want to blow your mind. I said, fuck it, I know what should be done. Just pull your panties down and I'll fuck the biggest one. And then I get the other pussy, put it in the freezer. So I can always have her own whole skeezer. Yeah, that's a ticket, I do it like that. So I told the hoes to take a big step back. Took the zipper down, eyes wide, and said, here's what I'm gonna put inside. Grab it like a rabbit, rabbit. Let's work it. But I won't love you when I'm done, I'll still be talking shit.
That boy good.
Yeah, that boy Joey good.
That motherfucker talking all kind of shit.
I used to get pussy like Eva Eric every day.
Motherfucker.
How you know, motherfucker? You done had too much to drink.
Your dick can't get hard.
Oh, suck my dick, motherfucker.
Nigga, you lying.
Who you talking to? Well, get up there, nigga, shit.
Wait a minute. Cut this shit. Hey, yo, yellow boy, why don't you rewind it?
Niggas don't see I'm 100% legit. And you know it ain't about all that bullshit. It's about fucking this bitch and that bitch, but not the bitch with the 7-day itch like that hoe. Just throwing me the pussy. She says she wants to do it like a doggy. She's bad, nobody is better, but she got more crabs in a seafood platter. Bitch on a gag move to skeeze me. Just to say I got fucked by Easy. So I slapped the hoe like a pimp. I might be a woman beater, but I'm not a pussy eater. So when the shit hits the fan, it's out of my mouth. You don't like what I'm talking about? All of y'all can just suck my dick. You can quote me now, cause I'm still talking shit.
The boy good,
yeah,
I told
the
you, boy.
Boy. Doing good. Hey, I knew him when he was knee high.
That nigga got talent, you don't know a damn thing.
I knew him when he was knee high.
He still is knee high, motherfucker.
Yeah, I like that part. Bring that shit back one more time, Maestro.
Woo-hoo! That's that OCC heel, huh? I tell you, boy, I can do the mashed potato, nigga. What can you do?
I can do the boogaloo.
Boogaloo? That old shit been played out back in 1967.
Fuck you.